I'm going to play Mary Had a Little Lamb by Lil Mason on the recorder. It was written for school children that went along with the nursery rhyme. It was written in the 1830s between the Romantic and the Classical period. The rhythm and the melody go well together and are nice and steady, and it is also very repetitive. The genre of the song is a nursery rhyme.